gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Andrew E.
Oh my.